All tied at one. Here's Ross Olsson for the Railers. Drops it back for Shane Walsh. Right circle. Callan over to Walsh. Huska makes the save. The Railers score. Wow. Ross Olsson gives the Railers a 2-1 lead with 1:38 to go in regulation. Collecting the puck at the top of the blue paint and sending it into the back of the net. Railers 2, Mariners 1.
Cam driving the net.